Health officials say nearly 950,000 Mississippians have been fully vaccinated against the COVID virus. The latest figures show 244 new cases overnight and 2 deaths. That brings the state's total since March 2020 to 319,948 cases and 7,371 deaths. The number of patients hospitalized with the virus also continues to drop. Officials say there are now 101 patients receiving treatment in state hospitals.